SparkleGirl00, and this is Bibble's tropical adventure-themed hamster cage in his new DIY hamster cage. I'm really excited and happy with how it turned out. I've always been wanting to do a cage theme in a nice big cage, and I finally have my wish. And I'm pretty sure Bibbles will absolutely love it too. He actually is not in there at this time of filming, but he is going to be going in very soon. So as you can see behind the tank are these really pretty LED lights, and they can change different colors as you can see here. It's really fun to play with. So the total measurements of this cage from edge to edge are, I think, 57 by 19 inches, which is equal to 1,087 square inches, I believe. But by the time you just measure the very inside where the hamster is, it probably equals about 1,000 square inches exactly. I also have a video on how I built this DIY cage. If you're interested, the link will be in the description. And I guess let's get on with the cage tour. Hanging down here in the middle is a coconut hideaway that is hanging from the mesh lid of the cage, and this is actually a bird hideaway, but it is such a cute little coconut hamster hideaway, and it has this little rope bridge leading up to it. Next to that is another coconut hideaway. This time it is a ceramic one, and what's really cool about this is it's nice and cool and smooth white on the inside, and on the outside it is kind of textured, which makes it look and feel like a coconut, and I thought that is really cool. And then he has his big wooden jungle house, and then in the back, as you can see, there is his water bottle, and then beneath that he's got a rock for cooling. And then leading up to the top of the house is a tropical fiddlesticks bender bridge. So in the top back corner are some jungle ruins, fish, aquarium, ornament decor. And then on top he has his rock food bowl. And then right here is a piece of reptile driftwood. And then leading out of the jungle area is this Petco tunnel. In front of it are these little wooden steps. So now we have the beach section of the cage. Right here are two seashells and a piece of beach driftwood. And then in the corner there is a really cute little sign that says buried treasure this way. And then there is another piece of hamster-sized driftwood. Rope bridge that leads out into the ocean with a crocodile waiting to bite. And then we are on to the last section of the cage, which is the under the sea themed part. On the back of the tank are some really cute fish gel clings, and they are behind the tank so the hamster cannot get to them. In the back there is a really pretty colorful and sparkly fish hideout. And then right here is his underwater submarine. And then right here is his pretty blue cyan colored 8.5 inch comfort wheel. Right here is his scary shark hideout, and this is just a little scrubby holder. And then there is a big seashell, and when Bibbles walks on this, it helps keep his nails trim. And then here is the little bridge and Whimsy's alligator chew that I showed you guys earlier. So yeah, that is his tropical adventure themed summer cage. And now I will show you some cute clips of Bibbles exploring it.